Now this guy put in a lot of work. This guy, it was tough for this guy because when he finished football practice, he was having to go to band practice. And so he was here sometimes late at night. It's tough. And I know those band, I was watching their practice one time, and their band guy, whatever you call him, coach or leader or dictator.
Yeah, dictator.
And they had a harder practice than I ever thought we could put together. So he was putting in some work. And I know at one time he was kind of getting a little tired because it wore so much on his body. But he was willing to do it. We talked to him, said, man, we need a break. We're going to work with you. So he came out, kept coming out. And once he starts learning the game, big, strong guy, he even lost some weight. But I look forward to watching this guy play. He puts in the work, and he's going to be a good player for us.
All right.